Hi guys, my name is Bhavesh and I'm kind of sharing this video across so as to demystify the mystery of true positive, true negative, false positive and false negative. Just to explain the concepts, I'm using the sport cricket as a medium to communicate my ideas. Starting off with true positive, firstly, let me introduce you the concept of an out and a not out. Out is considered as logic 0 and not out is considered as logic 1. So a true positive is a case wherein my umpire, that is my predictor or my model, predicts the batsman, the guy who is playing around in the sport, as logic 1 when he is actually logic 1. So you're predicting a 1 when the actual value is also a 1. So here a batsman is given not out when he's actually not out. So that's a very good condition. Coming to true negative. Now true negative, as I've already mentioned, when a batsman is out, that is logic 0, and he's given out, that is again a logic 0. So this time the model correctly predicts my output value as well. So a true negative is when you're given, when your model predicts a 0 and the actual value is also a 0. Now coming to something called as false positive or a type 1 error. Now you are given not out when you are actually out. So it falsely predicts a positive value when you are actually a negative value. So in case of cricket, when an umpire gives a batsman not out but he's actually out, this is a bit of a tricky situation for the batsman. He kind of escapes, but for the bowler it's a harsh situation. A similar harsh situation can be thought of for a batsman, which is called the type 2 error or a false negative error. So in a type 2 error, the umpire gives a batsman out when he's actually not out. So you're predicting a logic 0 when it should be a logic 1. So this is my attempt of kind of demystifying the concepts of true positives, true negatives, false positives and false negatives. If you have any further queries, feel free to drop down a comment below in the video and I'll be happy to have a discussion with you. I hope this video was beneficial. Hopefully in the coming time, if I get some time, I'll kind of upload more videos on making concepts clear in terms of machine learning, artificial intelligence, and the other concepts of mathematics as well. Thank you so much.